damn turncoat. We saw everything. You must think me a fool. I was watching on the security cameras. You got downright friendly with the outlaw leader. I reckon we got nothing to say to each other. You best back yourself out of here. Nice and slow. You got 1 minute. Starting now. You convinced her to let us leave in peace. Listing the ills we've been done ain't exactly putting me in a mind to compromise. I gotta believe that all we've done will mean something to the company, to Doc Crane. That effort will make up for mistakes. I've worked for Auntie Cleo 18 years, done my best for them. Always expected they'd do right by us in turn. I reckon I don't see any better solution. Fine, damn it. We'll pull out. Here, my key card. It'll get you access to the whole place. Full stakes, people. We're heading back to town.
I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. Please tell me you've cleared a way out of here. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Don't give me that look. You have made your point clear enough. Here, take the damned research. tell Crane I hope he chokes on it. Good. I never trust a freelancer who works for free. Orphans. Is that what you are calling yourself now? Here. Let it never be said that I do not reward good work.
Reminder, if you let your SAM unit be eaten by wildlife, it voids the warranty.
Thank you.
picked the wrong damn day. What's left there that's worth dying for?
You let them get away. Worthless, the lot of you.
Well, you get what you pay for, don't you?
That no-account fool Porter and his crew are even more worthless than I could have imagined. They've abandoned their posts. This is madness. Oh, really? Who? Oh, it's you. As if my thoughts weren't dark enough already. What is it? My research? Please tell me you've recovered it. You can't possibly understand the enormity of what you've done for me. Did you find my colleague, Jameson? Well, please keep me apprised of your progress as to that matter. I suppose you've earned it. It's highly illegal to have brought the Raptodons to Terra 2. The research done on them before Monarch was left to the dregs was too promising to just abandon, so here we are. You've not much idea how these things work, do you? If Auntie Cleo could be connected to what we're doing here, they'd be ruined. Everyone skirts the law looking for an edge, but the ultimate sin is to be exposed. Plausible deniability is everything. I suppose you've earned it. I grew up in a Spacer's Choice Township. My own personal pit of despair. Test marks were high enough, so I set to becoming a scientist. But I didn't relish returning when my studies were done. I'd no desire to spend my life finding better ways to churn out worthless goods. My fellow spacers looked upon it as a betrayal, but I longed for substance, meaning. Toothpaste is about making people's lives better, preventing pain. Plus, it was a means to an end. Fear, jealousy, belief in the grand plan. No one is meant to seek an improvement to their lot in life, though everyone would, were they only given the chance.
Thank you.
Oh gosh. This is... Please say we don't gotta walk through that.